Okay, we're recording. Okay, Sandy Levy. Okay, thank you. Sandy.
Yes.
Quiet, please. Sandy, this is all your fault.
I've been told that.
Tell me about it. What's going on there?
Well, you know, we...
I'm sorry. Give me your... I'm Sandy Levy and...
I'm Sandy Levy, one of the founding members of the Missing Links. We've been around for a long time. We haven't played together as a band for over 40 years. I didn't figure the exact year, but it's definitely over 40 years. And when we were together, we played together something like 12 years, 15 years, depending on which band members you want to include. But the band as it is today, we played together probably for 10 or 12 years anyway. So I play guitar and keyboards. Actually, I started off playing guitar. But with the British invasion that came about in the mid to late 60s, we needed a keyboard player, Dave Clark 5 stuff, that kind of thing. So somehow I was elected to play keyboard. I knew how to play a little bit, and I've been doing that ever since. A little guitar once in a while, but mostly keyboard for the band. And of course, the last few years, we haven't been playing together, so I've been playing my guitar. But it didn't take too long to pick up the keyboard again and learn what I had to learn.
How did you come up with this idea? Tell me the roots of it. What happened?
Well, you know, we've all been very close. It's been difficult. I had this idea in my mind for a number of years, anywhere from 5 to 10 years. But the problem was people move away. Shirley moved to California. First she moved to Boston, then she moved to California. And, you know, it was really impossible. She came to South Florida occasionally, once or twice a year, but it was only for a few days. We never had time to really do this. When I found out that she was coming this year for a little bit more time on her hands, I said, let's go ahead and do it. Let's put it together. And I said, we can do it. We definitely can do it. Gary had moved away also, but not quite so far. He lives up in the Palm Beach area, so it's not so bad for him. And I was able to just put it all together, something I've wanted to do for a long time.
What is it that you want to get out of this?
Well, I'm a very nostalgic person, you know. If anybody that knows me knows that I like to collect antiques of all kinds. It's just my nature. I like to try to relive the past sometimes. We had a good time when we were in the band. We have a lot of happy memories from that. All of us do, I know that. And I just wanted to kind of, let's see if we can do it. Let's see how it sounds. I wasn't sure how it was going to sound, but I felt it would probably sound okay. And none of us, we're not doing this in front of a live audience. We want to do it for ourselves primarily. And of course, you kindly helped us with the videotape, so we were able to you know, record it, and we felt if it came out nice, we could probably share it with some of our friends.
Ron told us that you guys had to sort of decide which songs you're going to play. How did you go about it?
Well, Ron had a song list of quite a few of our original song lists. It was in his guitar case for all these years, and he went over them and wanted to see which ones he thought we could still sing, play, and so forth, based on the fact that we're older now, our voices have changed. So that's another thing we have to consider, the difficulty of the songs and so forth. So Ron chose about 10 or 12 songs that he thought were would be good. He emailed them to me, emailed them to the other members of the band. We discussed it, and we came up with, out of the 10 or 12, we came up with about 7 or 8 that we wanted to try. Ron and I, just with each other, tried practicing some of them. We eliminated one or two of those, and we wound up with songs that we thought were the best. Then when Shirley came in town, we started rehearsing the vocals with her, and we wound up with the songs we wound up based on what we thought sounded good.
What songs did you play today?
What song? We played Because. We played House of the Rising Sun. What else did we play? We played a lot of songs. What else did we record? Trying to remember. I have to look at my notes over there.
Please Me?
Oh, yeah, Please Please Me. We did Please Please Me as well. I think those were the three that really sounded the best, you know, and if we had more time, we might be able to do a couple more, but I think that's enough. We were all happy. If we could get like 3 songs that we liked to us, that would be terrific, you know, just enough to kind of remind us of what we used to sound like, and really we're doing it for ourselves primarily.
Sandy, you and Ron are brothers.
That's correct.
But can you tell me then, you know, can you tell me that, and can you say, you know, Ron plays the guitar, I play this and that, Gary plays the drums, and you know.
Right. Yeah, Ron and I are brothers. We've been playing together for many, many years.